big concern is this traffic alert in Johnson City. Traffic is backed up from mile marker 15 westbound all the way back to the State of Franklin exit on Interstate 26. So a parking lot is going to make side roads very valuable, but we're going to run into traffic jams there as well. We've also got a work zone on Interstate 81 this afternoon in Abingdon near mile marker 16 northbound. Super Talk Traffic. I'm Kevin Castle.